Some say that you're more vulnerable than last year.
You know, I'm here to try and do my best in the Tour de France. We've got a great team here and hopefully we can get some results. I tremble.
Said Mark, it's not in your legs, it's in your head. And once I get sorted, you get sorted. That day I won, and then it worked after that, you know. And
in a way, it's all a matter of time. I will not worry for you. You will be just fine. Take my thoughts with you, and when you look behind, you will surely see a face that you recognize. Yeah, yeah. You're not alone. I'll wait till the end of time. Open your mind. Surely it's plain to see, you're not alone. I'll wait till the end of time for you. Open your mind.
You know, I put myself high on a cloud with my victories the other year, and you know, and I wasn't the nicest person, and you know, I came crashing down from the sky. And I learned a hell of a lot, you know.
Oh my god.
I just want to thank those people that, you know, supported me. You know. A lot of people said negative things, but for sure I gave people reason to say negative things, but you know, all I want to do is race, and all I want to do is win, and I want to win at the biggest bike race in the world, which is here.
Yeah.
great group of guys here. You know, we've got nine guys for sure. It's really more difficult without Mark. The thing is with Mark, he kind of like just guarantees me to be like first wheel with 200 to go. So, you know, I miss him. I miss him in the bedroom. That doesn't sound right, does it? Yeah, I miss him as my roommate also, and our team misses him. You know, he's a great guy. But
are you going for number four?
Yeah.